Hello, hello, hello. Today is July 21, 2025. Here follows problem 235. Going back to electricity and magnetism, 802. Helmholtz coils consist of two thin flat coils placed as shown in the figure. There you see them. Compare the magnetic field in intensity in the center of each coil. So these are the centers of each coil. With that in the midpoint of the axis. The midpoint of the axis would be here, somewhere. And prove that inside the Helmholtz coils, the field is almost uniform. Take the distance between the coils to be half of the radius. This is a classic. If you can't do it, I'm sure you will find the solutions online. I predict there will be more than 12 correct solutions. Okay, all the best.